on Snap.
Hello, good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to what's that? Cheeky stream, I guess. Yeah, cheeky stream. You know, it's me just decided to play some more Forza 6. You know, and I thought, yeah, it's a nice sunny afternoon. You know, you like to go for a drive, so I might as well.
Established in 1926 as a dirt track.
So why not pop aboard with me and just come along for the drive? Yes, you guys are in control of the CD player. But there's no CD, so you know, it's a bit redundant. So play some in your house as if they're driving music along to what I'm doing. Oh, we're at Brands Hatch. Lovely. Let's get a driver level boost. This is a course I should know very well. It's the Grand Prix course, so it's a longer one. Nice! Gives me a better chance to catch up. Oh, not when that happens, though. Mr. Steven and your bot, thank you very, very much for hosting me, old mucker. Your bot is on point, sir. They were 83 followers away from someone winning a hoodie. Hi Debian, how you doing, mate? Oh yeah, cheek! Did you see that? That cheeky get! Get off the road. Now, if you've never seen these before, these are the Formula E cars. Which I wish they'd have actually Forza would have got the proper license for it, because they could have potentially done the courses that we should have been on. Oh, come back here, you bugger. Yeah, how's things with yourself, mate? Push yourselves off, that's fine, just don't take me out as well, because you know. Your cars are just aren't my type. But So about halfway through the race, that's all right, because I was looking and thinking, hang on, I'm about sick from the, I've probably what, got about one more lap to go, and they said, no, you've got three. He's like, oh, nice. Again, don't worry, I'm not ignoring you guys. I'm just getting in full concentration so I can just go, and then drive the car. Get the slipstream. See, I don't get the power boost either because of the fan reaction ones. Because in Formula E, you can get a boost if the fans vote for you. God, you've got to get you two out the way. Gotta get you two out of the way. That's one. Oh, and there's a side road. Nice. Let's quickly pause it so we can have a look at chat. I'm good, thank you. Did things get sorted out for you yesterday? Yesterday? Don't remember what happened yesterday. Well, I had a rest day yesterday because I was supposed to be going to do it in the garden, but it rained, so I couldn't do that. Vord hurrah about Iceland beating England. I put a 10p bet on them beating England 2-1, £1.60. Yeah, always the way, mate. Always the way. Yeah, now Tuesday was when I was in for treatment. But yeah, no, that's part of a long process of hopefully getting myself into remission. But yeah, anyway, back to the race! Because I got two guys to pass and beat and win and make myself go, oh, I'm great at racing, man. Yeah, just think though, if you do... No, I'm not going to say what if, because that's not fair. You know, you put money on and you won, so, you know, it's still a bonus, I guess. It's a small Brucey bonus, but, you know, it's a bonus nonetheless. Two's going rather slowly there. He must have had an off. Must have had a big off, in fact. Oh yeah, he's not having a good time right here, is he? We'll have him by the next corner, I tell you. Oh, I almost what did? Almost screamed it round the outside. Round the outside. Round the outside. Oh, I just beat Vimus. Somebody tweet Vimus saying I'm beating him on Forza again. Oh, I had to go through the puddle there, lost traction. You, sir, are a lucky cat and a bounder. There we go, sail up the inside. Push him to the out. And then stay on leader. Oh yeah, Deb. Did you see the news I posted on Twitter not long ago? Oh, the BioShock remasters are coming out on September the 13th. Hello, Nez1. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to a sunny afternoon drive with Lard. If you haven't followed the channel before, please hit that follow button. Help me get to 250 followers, because then someone's going to be winning a hoodie. Medium size, but you know. Shit. Yeah, and it's coming out September 13th, which has me going, ooh. Which is one of the good things of having a birthday on a Tuesday. I mean, cool games come out, you know. And there we go, it's the win. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's like, oh yes. Raiden C. Or Raiden GC, even. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. So if you haven't hit that follow button and you're liking what you're seeing at the moment, because, you know, we play other stuff too. Hit that follow button, help me get to 250 followers, because then you'll be all fantastic and great. But yeah, also join in the chat as well.
Ed, I see you, Ed.
How you doing, mate? Yay! Top spin, boom! Yes. Yes, I am, Derb. I'm not sure whether anybody else in the chat is. But yeah, I'm definitely up to date with that. That episode was brilliant. four races down. Time to go to the holy ground.
Your next race will be at Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix.
It's like holding music for you, isn't it? It's like, we know you're waiting to play the game. But the game has to load. Then you know, I'm absolutely delighted with what I heard. I'm downloading the episode soon. Yes. Yes. So I don't want to say anything because I don't want to spoil it, just in case Nez and haven't seen it, even though I think Ed's already seen it by now. Still feels weird hearing these cars whine rather than the guttural roar of the V8s. Like, shit and crikey. So my racing life is in the middle of a puddle. I remember they're actually doing this in the Grand Prix circuit rather than the old one. Well, now, the bridge we're coming up to here, if you'd look just to your right, on that hill, the mound bit going up to the bridge, I've stood on there. Watching a Formula One car go around. I've also sat in these stands that we're coming up to. That we're just passing. Now, these stands right here, to the left. You can normally take that corner flat, but not in the wet. I'm not even going to attempt it in the bloody wet. Hey, can you see my racing line? Come on, lad, you got to get top 10 before the end of the first lap. Oh, I saved that. Get out of the way, I'm coming through. Oh, we're catching them. We're catching them. We could win this still. We're third with two laps to go. Well, two and a bit laps. Because we're going down the hangar straight now. Oh, they've both gone off at the same corner. What a surprise. Murray Walker would be going absolutely mad right now. As the crowd doesn't go wild because we could hear them. Go, go, go! It's green here at Silverstone! You know, yeah, so I also understand the irony of saying it's a sunny afternoon driving, whereas, you know, outside my house, it's a lovely sunny day. On here, pissing down with rain, which is typical for Northamptonshire, really. That was almost a very, very stupid move I did that. Oh, beat Vimus his last lap. Stoffinator to beat the next rival, who's part of the PS Nation podcast group, community group. Thank you. Okay, about four corners left. Hello, Geo. How you doing, me old mucker? How did the reunion go? Well, reunion, what am I about? How did the high school bit go for you? So you automatically are here to high school. I think reunion is like, what? No, lad, that's dumb. So how did that high school bit go? There we go, and we say boom! And thank you very much for the host, me old Maka. And hello, Darkstone Matter. Oh, another achievement accomplished. 60 race objectives. Welcome to the sunny afternoon drive. Just woke up and saw the trailer. Yes. Yes. Are you thinking the same thing I am? The remastered BioShock. Oh. How's it going, Darkstone Matter? Welcome to the stream. That's another series completed. So the Red Line Showdown in the Southern US Tour.
This next series is all about speed.
That's a compliment, mate. That's a big compliment.
Keeping your momentum through sweeping corners is key.
I am. Leading into the I didn't think I'd enjoy it as much because I played Forza on a 360 and I wasn't that impressed compared to Gran Turismo, but since Forza 5 and then Horizon 2, I've been playing those. It's absolutely awesome. I like this game. Historic cars. Let's go historic car racing, shall we?
In the 1950s, the rules of sports car racing changed, meaning teams could enter cars that, for the first time, weren't based on road-going equivalents. This meant they could experiment with radical new designs and materials, which opened the door for exotic endurance races that were as beautiful as they were fast, and they became instant classics.
Oh, the Testarossa, the 250 Testarossa. Or the 545. Handling's better, but speed isn't great, but acceleration. Let's see if I can buy a car. Oh, I can do that. GT40 Mark II. I think I found my car. Bad news, didn't have all the paperwork and asked if it could help me get other part needed from my speech rehab and said my only choice, sadly, if you keep giving me run around. We'll need to get a lawyer and demand handover. Yeah, a lawyer might do it, mate. A lawyer might do it, you know? Because sometimes if you have that bit, it can give them the right amount of push. Oh, now, that's almost a Lotus Jaguar, though. But it is racing green, isn't it? Let's make it look like a Spitfire, shall we?
This is your 1956 Jaguar D-Type.
It is indeed. Right, okay. So, sorry, I'm just checking a message or two while I was there. Oh, at the Brickyard. Nice.
Your next race will be at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway.
Yeah, geeking out first Bioshock was my fave way back when.
Known as the Brickyard.
Yes. See, the thing is, though, and here's the problem with this, and this is the only problem. I envy people who have not played Bioshock. Because they get to see it for the first time. And even though it's remastered, will the oh my, that looks gorgeous factor come into it? That's the problem I'm thinking of. Okay, oval racing. All about drafting, all about bump drafting if need be. About keeping your speed up so people don't get in your bloody way as well. That's nice, isn't it? Oh, got the side draft going as well. Nice. So we've got 8-star. Win this race. Whoops. Twitch update for me and messing up again. Sorry, I buffed it for me and missed what you said. Well, what I said was, Gio, was with it, with... Oh, I missed that, sorry. But yeah, what I was saying was I actually envy people who haven't played Bioshock because they get to see it for the first time. And they get to see, you know, they get that, the whole wow factor when you first play it. Whereas I'm not sure whether that will have the same effect under remastering, you know? Hopefully, though, it will. Because we have to stream it a whole lot easier. I might do a run through of all of it. Oh, that's an idea. A very Bioshock birthday. If it's released on the same day, 13th, that's an idea. Let's do that again. Damn. There we go. Perfect pass. So we're on the third lap, and here is the first leader. Remember, this is not on normal. This is a higher difficulty setting. The driver AI. Fuck. Ah, sod it. We'll keep it this time. Sorry, I've just gone very quiet on you again. I do apologise. Rampage mofo? So what you guys been up to apart from the other stuff? Everything all good in Clans weekend? Because we're almost there again. It's what, 4 Mondays time and we're back in Birmingham? South Birmingham? Lay off the actual accelerator on that because it'd be much easier. Also, want to pimp out while I'm here that tomorrow night, live from midnight on the twitch.tv/TGWPIS channel, we will be live with episode 3 of the Game One Play Itself podcast, with James and myself will be joined by Chris Hergelman. So if you want to join us in chat, you feel free. You feel more than free, in fact, because we want to talk to you lot. Oh, I must lapped people as well. Right, so let's get back to the chat. Okay, so, just caught what you said. Yeah, I get what you're saying. Yeah. Actually agree with you. I hope it's the same wow and nostalgia for people playing first time as it hit me every time, especially depending on how much they update it. But yeah, I just don't think there's going to be as big of a wow. I just don't. There's just something there that's going to me. I don't know. You know? Oh, here comes another spin. Another car. That's Z4 GTE worth 650,000 credits. Like, is it just graphics with all DLC and bonus features, also updating some mechanics? Well, I know they're going to be doing all three of them, and it's going to be with the DLC, but not multiplayer. Multiplayer from number 2 is gone. You think they may have actually gone back and tried and made sure they've used the mechanics across all three.
Your next stop will be at Road America, located in Elkhart Lake, Wisconsin.
Road America. Ooh. Yeah, because that's the thing I want. Hopefully they've done and improved it, because if they've really, really notched the graphics up a bit, that'll be fantastic as well. So here we go, Road America. Shit! Crikey, but at least I use them as a buff to get around the corner. Runs are quite handy. Now I may have fucked my car up, but I'm listening eggs. Shit. That's not I'm listening eggs, that's me getting punted around. Shit. Didn't see the breaking point. In fact, the lad, I mean, MP2 was cool, but going back to play it was nothing but douchebags, yeah. Constantly abused, took pity and helped me out. No, 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 and no. That's not a great corner for me. I'm gonna have to look at that corner. Oh, and out of the way. Even though you did take the corner legitimately, so I can't really complain that much, can I? Actually, wait, yes I can, I'm a gamer, because of fucking bullshit. This one's good. This race is going to be tough. I don't think I'm going to win this race. But hey, you guys get to see more close quarters racing. It's happening more exciting, eh? Playing everything for yourself. Yeah, see, that's the game. Right, up the inside line, okay? There you go. Now push on. Got four laps, lad, to get this going. So I'm gonna actually get the damage sorted. It's too much needed. I do. That's the game away, isn't it? You've got to blame everything but yourself. control pad, you know. Update. Not a good game, well played, it's a load of bullshit. Yeah, so I'm not going to win this race. Let's assume that, shall we? Yeah. But now we can see whether I can catch up to the pack. Well, at least I can pass two people because they're in the pits. So they're going to be last. That's a bonus, isn't it? They're going to be last. No, yeah, no. Maybe. Well, in this instance, I don't want to be last. There are other instances, you know. I'm not making great headway on them, I guess. 17 seconds is a split time minus, though, so I was quicker. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, so final lap coming up. Can I catch any more? Can I get into the top 20 here? Do you end up? Your opinions, please. Take that corner again. Well, I am a lot closer to number 20. See, they're just going around that corner, whereas last time they were around the second one, so I'm closer. To that corner better as well. There we go. I think I may have run out of time. May have run out of time here. No. Oh, I can't use rewind. I've used up my rewinds. Oh no. I used up all my rewinds. No! Buckerations! All that. Wow, that's a shame, isn't it? But we can't win them all. You know, we just can't. Even though Zabba did say the winner does take it all. Yeah, bollocks. Exactly. Utter bollocks. they were cheating by going much faster than I was. Oh, I've got to restart it because I have to finish in top three. Ha! Unlike the Brexit, I get a do-over. About this time. He's gonna be here till, maybe about five. How dare they play better? Exactly. How dare they be better at driving a game than I am? They disgust me, Gio. They disgust me with that great game playing, make me look bad. That's better. It doesn't feel as damaged as it did last time, so I don't have to go into pits. Because that was the big thing that cost me, was to going into the pit. Car was buggered. Oh, someone went off the track. But then again, that last race was me showing you how not to play this. Now here's how to show you how to play it. We did learn a very, very bold lesson that we've only got about four, maybe five rewinds in a race. After all that, I didn't get any places up marked up. Oh, yeah, that's fuckers. The car's okay, so I'm not going to go into pits this time. Because this time I have to give, you know, I have to show that Debian's faith in me in driving, winning, you know, it's not unwarranted. Oh yeah, and also, if you haven't subscribed to it yet, go to youtube.com/ the game won't play itself and hit that sub button. Because that would be very awesome of you to do so. Because there is over 275 videos up on that channel now. 275 for you to look at. And more coming. No. No. Because as nice as that cornering was, it still took me off the track. Oh, I had to go on the inside. Come on. There we go. Oh, that put me into third. That was nice. Take that corner without having to brake. That was nice. Almost flew into the wall there because I was looking at chat. which you've both got rather quiet. Are you just enjoying the racing? Here we go. So we've got a lap and about half left to go. The two of them are ahead and they're fighting each other. They want to trip over each other again, like they did at Silverstone. I would gladly take that. You know, just slowly creep up on them. That was bollocks. Playing Hearts of Iron and Four at the same time. Ah! I think that's the game that, No, it wasn't the game that James was on about at the last podcast. He was on about one where it's like World War II. That's okay, dude. I don't mind being background noise. It's all good. Then we can bounce against when we have the time bits of them, you know, backwards and forwards. Come on. We've got this guy. Come on. We've got him. Now, the number one, the first place guy. Even though third is just by me, my shoulder. Into his slipstream. Oh, he's still there. He's not wanting to give up second place, is he, at all? He had to give it up there. No. There we go. I finally got rid of him. Time for the first place. Let's try and see if I can catch him on this final lap. That was a good corner compared to his. He took it far too tightly. Mm-hmm. Oh, I love that way that got around that corner there. If I win this race up, that's the corner that won it for us, right there. Three corners left. There we go, final corner. And I've stuffed them. There they are, they're back way, way back, and here we go. As we cross the line, we cross the line in first. You took it far too tight. Hey, not you, of quote. Get another spin. Let me get the McLaren. Yes, got the McLaren. Now, one of these bad boys, right, that I'm pointing at the screen that you can't see because I haven't got a Kinect. So what you can't see is that maybe pointing going, oh, look, the McLaren. I've actually stood in front of one of those at the Festival of Speed, which is pretty cool. Just going to need to nip to the loo, just briefly, okay? I won't be long. I will be right back. So, Gio, if you could put on some holding music while I'm away, we greatly appreciate it. See you in a second. The Bugatti Veyron, one hell of a fast car, but can't turn for shit. And on that note, I'm back. Do I like this livery? Yes, it makes my car look like a Spitfire. But what we'll do, Gio, after this championship is done, just for you, I should do the passing challenge of the Bugatti Veyron. How's that? And hello, Joshua Bomb. Josh the Bomb, how you doing? Welcome to a sunny afternoon drive on Forza 6 with me, our team maker, part of Battle Cattle UK, and the game won't play itself. It's Brazilian body type, it's booty type. You're saying you like the car's booty, is that what you're saying? Hello to the seven people part of the stream now. Hello. You're watching me drive this Jaguar. This classic Jaguar at Spa. First corner, didn't take many cars for that. Here we go, down Eau Rouge. Oh, come on, stop the Eau Rouge. Got to be powering up the hill there, not bouncing away. There we go, up the inside again. Nicely slide it up the inside, nice and smooth. Like he was prepared for me to slide up the inside, you know. So again, this corner in a Formula One car you can take flat. Come on, 13th, come on, you've got to get higher than this. You know, it is the first lap. Now, let's not do that way. Slide down the inside nice and... I'd say I'm making these too easy for you, aren't I, Gio? Again, we can't have too many more up the inside ones because I think we've got about four quotes like that now. At least two. Come on, let's go through this lot. Oh, that was a bit of a tight squeeze to get through there, I tell you. But I'm fifth, almost to the end of the second lap, which is nice. I need four cars ahead of me to get this win. Wow, that was a cheeky bastard, wasn't it? Hello, Abs. How you doing, mate? Good afternoon, buddy. How are you? All over the place, Jesus. In that Ferrari, Magnum would be pissed off. He'd be like, Higgins! Oh yeah, I must remember this evening to try and fire up my PS4 because I need to see whether the update has gone up for the Witcher 3 yet. I realise I'm in first place here and it's one lap to go. How you doing this afternoon, Abs? Life treating you well? Oh yeah, by the way, tomorrow afternoon on Friday, Tom Marrott will be streaming, I believe. He's five away, I think, from giving away a copy of The Division on PS4. So if you're new to my stream, one, hit that follow button for myself. Then go on to Battle Cattle Games, or Gaming, sorry. You have like about three different names for it, like Battle Cattle UK on Twitter and stuff. But Battle Cattle Gaming, give them a follow. and then give Aravel a follow. Come to Dave on twitch.tv follow. Even though he's not part of Battlecat, he's a good mate. And I say, at 300 followers, he's going to be giving away a copy to Division. Bad corner there, that could have cost me the race. That really could have cost me. So yeah, he's five away, so please lad, don't even dare make this too defending. Okay, three races remaining, but what we're going to do, as I promised to Geo after this race, I was going to say this championship, but you know what? This race. We're going to go to the showcase events. We're going to do the Bugatti Overtaking Passing Challenge. Oh, it's in. Oh, it's not in just a thing, mate. Just that the oval.
Daytona International Speedway.
No!
Single-lighted outdoor sports facility in North America.
They're going to make this difficult for me, aren't they? Bloody hell, it's almost 3 o'clock. On turn. See what I mean about the turning circle there? I mean, the turning circle there was just fucking awful. objective 86. 86 cars to pass. Yeah, nice. Hungry. Oh, this fucking car. Yeah, not. Oh, this car. Oh, 32 cars left to pass. Gonna be 20. Less than 20 to go. Can I do it? I don't think so. This is gonna be 70, maybe. Especially when that happens. Shit. And he's rolled it. He's rolled it. What's going on? So that was crazy. Shall I try again? Do you want to see another one? Do I see you try it again? so I can continue the career, actually. And come back to that.
Your next race will
now
be
I need to get a professional driver and look like this out. Yeah. Yeah, keep it going about 5 miles an hour, then you can turn the fucking steering wheel. Well, I think today I may pass 2,300 viewers, or total views, on my channel because I'm near it. So I might come back tonight for some more Alan Wake. Oh, my next rival, my name is Barry. See, now this is the track I wanted to do that driving pass bit on. Because I'm now what? Almost fifth. And I've only been one corner. And fling it by the cars. Here we go. We could be at first by the end of the third corner. Yep. We've got 9 of this. And thankfully no bugger's gonna draft me, but the other cars could draft with each other to try and pull themselves up. My name is Barry, defeated in Rival. Full Metal 594 is next. Tell you what, I'm beating these Rivals quite nicely, eh? You're getting your Killzone Platinum today. Ooh. We're about half an hour now, this race, but I can actually get to the chat. This. Yes. lap two people, so... Oh, the potential is on here for me to lap in the entire field. There's 22. I'm only on lap 7 of 10. So we've got 7, 8, 9 and 10 to go, so... Three and a half laps to pass another 20 people again. And if they're fairly close together as they are here, yep, they're gonna go by. Goodbye to you. Oh shit. Let's not do that. Let's not be hasty with that, right? So okay, so while we're here, wait for the chat. Just got two abilities left to max out on at least one kill. Trying to boost right now is a pain and gonna be a while. Last one actually needs someone else. Lady Hawk be on later to help out, hopefully. And then later be getting Tezzo, since my clan hooked me up and bought me a copy. Oh, that's nice. That's awesome with them. So you've got a lap and a half now. There's number 11. 9 cars to pass. 8 cars to pass. Seven cars to pass, with one lap to go, coming up around this corner. Six, five. Four cars left to catch and pass. I don't think I'm going to do it, but only just really. Going to miss it by about 4. Ah. Didn't quite get it. Didn't quite. A new driver badge unlocked. Season driver gold. Gold! Always believe in your soul. Because you've got the power to know that you're indestructible, alright? So always believe in it. You have another spin. Oh, let's see if I can get the IndyCar. Ah, oh, just missed out. It's the Radical Cars. In the factory spec racing, new showcase unlocked. So I've got plenty of showcases to unlock, and then we've also got the NASCAR stuff as well. So we've got plenty still to do. And I've got to be here till what? Oof. What's that say, 5 o'clock? Should we say five? Yeah. Let's say five. Let's be with you until 5 o'clock today. Ah, it's Bathurst. Ah, it's like Bathurst. Bathurst. Next rival is is the birthday boy himself, Mr. Chris Slight. Shit. I need to remember to brake earlier. Oh, there's a bit of argy-bargy going on here, I tell you. Okay, so we're near the end of the first lap. Not doing too badly, 8th, I guess. 7? Oh, come on. And hello to the person just joining the stream. Welcome to a sunny afternoon drive. With me, lad, behind the wheel, all over the road and into cars. bollocks. Whoops. Yeah, let's not do that. It was a bit shit. Let's be honest. I was all over the road, barred of shouting, really. That's better. Mr. Chris Slight has been beaten. That's Smidgey. I'm actually surprised I haven't seen Curtis around today. He's normally about. I wonder what's happening if he's alright. So I got another lap as well to get, make up 3 places. Alex, again. We should just spoke his name and he just signed on PSN. Oh yeah, how's your like Lance Teammakers? I don't know, Mr. Swift's called him the Lardettes. Or Lardlights, you know. But the teammate, Lard and the Teammakers sounds like a 60s band. I want to give you sugar. You know, some of that sort of shit. Bollocks again. So do you think he'll come on in about the next 2 minutes? You'll see. Everyone. Again, lad, what are you doing, man? You're better than this. Smidgey's time beaten. Okay, final lap. 2 cars to pass and beat. The twiddly section of Bathurst. Oh, he's getting away a bit, isn't he? Have I blown it? Have I blown this? Did that just cost me? Send this one up the inside. Gotta time this right. No, I've missed it. I've missed it right on the last corner. I missed it. Hey! Good afternoon, Curtis. Was your ear burning? That's so cool. Because I've been on since, oh, about, was it 1 o'clock, quarter to two, half one, quarter to two, sorry? I'm on for about, what, another hour and a half? But yeah, no, we were just talking about you, we wondered where you were. Are you alright, mate? So it couldn't be a stream without Curtis being on.
Next race will be at Le Mans, host of the prestigious 24 Hours of Le Mans.
Oh, at night as well. Here we go. It's something you must use them for. Yeah. I'm all right, mate. I'm all right. I just thought I'd have a, you know, bimble around on here for it because it's like quite a sunny day out, so, you know. As it's sunny, you go for a sunny drive, don't you? We've slowed down on the old quotes at the moment, though. The bullshit that flows out of my mouth for quoting is just is drying up. I'm in a drought. Here we go, night at Le Mans. Tell you what, this car is not quick off the line. Jesus, see that? That absolute violent shunt there. Bloody Nora. His rear took a right pounding in the drift bronze. I could have said that a bit less camp, couldn't I? Oh, almost a perfect corner there. I thought I was going to really fluff that one up and go shooting over. Sorry. Yeah, no, I need my lights. I'm sorry. Yeah. Can you see what date it's released on, mate? Okay, last lap. Yep. September 13, mate. I'm like, oh my God, my God. Days before Eurogamer as well. Eurogamer is 22nd to the 25th this year. okay, nice sedate, no frills, let's just win this race. We don't need anything fancy. But yeah, I can feel the rumble in this pad though. I thought I was going to lose that on that turn there. So no, it's fine. Shit. Hello, Mason Monster. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Fuck's sake, again. Why am I just not fucking putting it down? And hello, Evil Tomcat. I see you in the chat. Hello. How's it going? That's better. I didn't want to turn around the bloody corner. Here we go. Going on? I've worn my bloody tyres out. She may have done. And Project Cars it bloody would have. Yeah, not too bad, thanks, Mason. Just enjoying more Forza 6 because I thought, you know, might as well have a stream and play a bit more because I was nearing, see if I can get over 2,300 views. Try and get a bit closer to 250 followers as well, you know. Wasn't bad, I'll take that. That was an alright corner. It wasn't fantastic, but you know, I've had worse. And here we go, around the corner. Cross the line, another victory for me. Curtis is right, there is a giveaway at 250 followers where it is a Fable hoodie from the people at Insert Coin. It is a male medium, however, you can do whatever you want with it afterwards. So yeah, so if you are new to the stream, hit that follow button, because not only do I play this, I've been playing things like Dark Souls 3, yeah, struggling at it, Witcher 3 on a Sunday morning as part of the Sunday service, Pinball as part of Pinball Tuesday, and also Alan Wake of late. Upcoming games will include Bioshock in September. There will be a 24-hour pinball stream in November once I actually set the thing up. There is going to be also things like Mirror's Edge, because I haven't played that yet, and also Doom. And Just Cause 3, so plenty of different bits and things, and hopefully a couple of collaborative streams on the way as well, including Portal 2 with Aravel and Dark Souls 3 with Samim, silly, old Silly Sammy. So plenty of stuff. Also, tomorrow night, live, midnight UK time, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, the episode 3 of The Game Won't Play Itself will be live on twitch.tv/TGWPIS. Look, his flap keeps going. Look, look, right there. It's the Union Flap. Not the Union Fap. All right? Just know. So now we're on series 12 of 15. Yeah, I'm good evil Tomcat as well. How, so, yes. Are you a fan of Forza?
The Southern United States is perfect for sports car racing.
I had to slip a couple of smart bits in today, Curtis, you know, otherwise it's just not me, is it? Like.
This next series takes place at venues featuring America's premier circuits.
Premier, not premier, premier. See, I really got into it in Forza 5, and I'm hoping that they actually bring out the others on backwards compatibility, because then I'll buy them. Right, so early GT racing, Super V8 supercars, modern GT racing, or global touring cars.
If racing is supposed to be a non-contact sport, then nobody told these guys. Because if you don't finish a touring car race with battle scars and a missing mirror, you're doing it wrong. They might look similar to everyday cars, but the shape is pretty much the only thing they have in common. Inside, they're stripped to the metal. The bodywork is replaced by beefy new panels. And unlike your mother's car, they spit flames from their exhausts.
All right, Richard Hammond, let me speak, right. Anyway, yeah, so, in terms of racing, definitely. In terms of racing, because again, the Gran Turismo has that horrible thing of the AI being stupid. And for GT Sports that's coming out this year, they really had it wrong, still. And you'd think they'd learn by now. ...508 brake horsepower. Here we go. Time to fire up a beast. Not unleash the beast, fire one up. Yeah, some of the audio wasn't bad, but I mean, the soundtrack in Gran Turismo was brilliant. The soundtrack in Forza Horizon 2 is brilliant as well. I love that, the soundtrack on that.
This is your 2014 Honda number 5 Zengo Motorsport Civic WTCC.
At the World Touring Car Championship. Oh, Long Beach. Oh.
Your next race will be at Long Beach, featuring a scenic waterfront and challenging corners.
Yeah, we still play Rainbow Six Siege. We didn't play it this weekend because Ed was away. So that's why I was able to play a bit more stuff on stream. But if he's back this weekend, we should be playing it again. So if you want to jump on, you're more than free. You're welcome to, mate. Oh, yes, please. just do this race and come down for it, alright? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's quickly do this race because I need a cup of tea to win this. 6 laps, this won't take too long, 10 minutes tops. And they got the sound of the Formula One cars right in Gran Turismo. Shit. So stupid. No, it's not an intrusion at all, mate. You know, because we got a trophy where we have to get a realistic terrorist hunt done, and you know, up to about 5 people we ideally need. And hell, it's not as if you don't know Ed. Ed was the one who gave you the nickname of fucking Curtis. Yeah, we play it, mate. You see us on, jump on. So that's lap one. We just about survived it. Well, I'll be down in a minute. Get out the way, for God's sake, man. No, that's punting me into the wall almost. In fact, I'm gonna go grab my cup of tea now. I'll be back in a minute. How many cars did I get right? Now you're asking. Back in a minute. Tea break music or the gallery music, one of the two. Anyway, I am back. Yeah, in terms of cars getting right, pass next question on that one, bud. Oh, I just scraped by there. I got 4 laps to take 9 corners. Nine positions, not 9 corners. Shall we say the least said about that bit, the better. That's better. Just drive around the corner, not into the wall. See, this they've got, right, with the touring cars. I wonder if they've got the Indy cars right, because I know I've bought one. I'm sure I've bought one. I know I've got the full McLaren 1974. Whoops. Same bastard in corner again. Him to get round the corner. But I just wish for games like this, the championships like that, the cars, like the World Touring Cars and stuff, they actually have the championships and the tracks. Because they did it with things like Toka Tour, Race Drive, back on the PS. Was really good. Again, them cars, eh? Yeah, Curtis is not a racing fan as such. Get out the way. Stop trying to push through me, you bugger. Yes. Oh, that's cheeky. So five cars, two laps. God's sake, again with that same corner. Now, can I catch these four cars? Thank you. not looking really likely at the moment. Caught one of them though, so down to top four. Again, turn down your tire pressure, increase your braking. Yeah, I'm gonna have to tune it up. That's what I've not been doing, to be fair. Again, we're not breaking up the... And just not taking my foot off the brake when I've broken off of... Again. Back up, lad. Back up, dude. It's all corner of fucking game. Come on. I'm in the middle of the race, I can't change the pressures now. Fucking hell, he went right up the inside there, didn't he? There you go, get out of the way, thank you. No. So I'm going to have to do that for this next couple of races then. How much do you think I should do it by? A couple of PSI? Big PSI? Well, I'm not going to get first, I'm not going to win this race, but I'm top three, and that's fine. I'm all right with that. 2 PSI in the front and 2 in the back. A spin. Ah, 50,000 credits rather than another car. The shame of it. The shame. Next race. Yeah, Laguna Seca, I'm going to need to do this. I'm going to need to do this PSI bit. And put an extra couple of points in the braking. I think 2 points in braking, front and rear as well. Thank you. Right, tune set. Right, so tyres. So two PSI down, so 28. Okay. Braking. Say, do you think I should increase it by what? Balance force. That's 60% in the back. Move towards the rear. Like 4 or 5 balance. It's about 45%, yeah. Keep the pressure that way, 100%. Hello to the people just joining the stream. Hiya. Welcome to a sunny afternoon driving. If you're new to the stream, please feel free to hit that follow button. Right, let's try that then. Let us try that. Do it to £120. Okay. Okay. Let's try that. Because if it gets me braking quicker and down a lot quicker, I'll do it. Because I want to try and get the corner a lot easier. I know I'm not quick off the line, I know I never am. Well, it wasn't a terrible start. Got me around the corner. Even though this fucker gets out of the way. This is working. Here we go. Corkscrew. Dude, I think you cracked it, mate. that doesn't help when I actually outbroke myself there. That was stupid me. Corkscrew. Pun by him, which is nice. Get out of the way, car. Get on the track. That was my fault. Nice little recovery there though, from the fuck up early in the lap. That's alright, Curtis, thank you very much for dropping by, mate. Later, buddy. So if I'm back on tonight for some Alan Wake, I'll tweet out. I have enough laps to recover this, that's all right. But yeah, 9 o'clock tonight, the Smut Bus returns with Shadow Stalker Wings and Arabelle. Playing a bit of Borderlands. Bollocks, that's my fault again. Stupid lad. Laps to go. take that corner. We'll take that. That's fine. See if we can get away with this. I have a feeling we're gonna get away with it. But only just. But the pressures worked a lot better. Why are you in big doo-doo? What have you done? What have you done, and why is Lady Hawk after you? And hello to the 8 people watching the stream. Hello. You bunch of awesome bastards, you. So if you're not following, hit that follow button to see me play this and more other stuff as well, like the Indianapolis 250 endurance racing. Oh, I'm so tempted to play that. 250 miles, 125 laps. It's 10 past four now, though. I might do that one next week. That might be an endurance race I'll do next week for you guys, all right?
Your next race will be at Road Atlanta, famous for the S's between turns 3 and 4.
Oh, dude. Dude, why would you do that? Road Atlanta. So you had to do 150 times as you made to stand there, do it. Oh man, you owe her big time for that. You owe a real big for that, man. And again, poorly off the line. Main rival here, though, is Cleaver Slips. At least I got those cars out of the way. I mean, let's be fair on this. Fucking hell, ran straight into those! We're on to 14th. That's all right. We can take this. We can deal with this. This is fine. Especially if they're clumping each other out the bloody way. As long as I keep my nose clean. Now, I think this one's going to be a lot harder to get to the top 10, or at least win it. I think my car's a bit too buggered. So we may be seeing a replay of this race. Oh, Jesus, mate. Did you see that? My car just went out from under us. Lap four, so 3 laps left. Can I get not only into the top 10, which is just ahead, can I get to, can I win this race still? Top 10's ahead. I need you off the grass. There we go. Yeah, I think I've damaged my car a bit too much here for it to win. Whoops. Sorry. I'll get off the grass. See, I'm having to steer more to the right because I fucked the suspension up with the crashing earlier on in the race. I on that lot. Can we do this? Can we do this, people? Shitting crikey, this is not gonna work. So I'll get back to the chat in a second. Just got this last lap to do. Right, okay, so let's see how many times I have to do. Like, all I have to do is press a button. Oh, fucking. Well, press a button. She, like, you owe me big time. Gonna owe her a trophy. She's gonna be gonna use me as a sacrifice, yeah. Turn your difficulty up on AI. My difficulty's up on AI. Fair, to be fair, I went up on it. Because I was just winning too easily. And they went, do you want to do this? I'm like, yeah, bugger it, why not? It gives me a challenge. Are you going to be something way worse or going to murder me multiple times for hours and be like, oh, by the way, that's not even a trophy. What do you save it for? As long as I can keep my nose clean. Doing this on the controller, you know, the Elite control pad. Yeah, see, my brakes are not working at the moment, Tom, because my car is fucked because I smacked it. I think I broke the suspension a bit. As you see, I'm having to move it more. Try and keep pushing more to the right because it's wanting to go left. Because it was working fine until that first lap shunt, really. Notice my acceleration is just not here either. Because the way that the damage has happened, it looks like I'm just going completely light when I hit the brakes. Like there, when I was braking normally, it wouldn't just go completely out of control like it was there. It was just really doing a tank slap and went in a straight line. So I broke my car. Turning your brake pressure up more will keep you from going headlong into cars. I'll put another 10% on it for the next one. Not got another spin. I'll take the Toyota GT1, that'd be nice. Yeah, I have to restart because I wasn't in the top three. But yeah, no, I like the AI. Where it is at the moment in terms of difficulty, because it gave me more of a challenge. It means I'm not just constantly just going first and away. So let's tune it a bit more. Let's put an extra 10% on there. Don't show me that message again. I know what it is. Put another 10% on it. There we go. Because that was working before. So we'll see. There's a hello to the 7 people in the chat. Hello. You want to race us? Do you have... I was going to say... Of course you have it on there. So you're a big bit on this side. And we can have a race if you want. let me finish this race here. We could have a couple before I finish up today on stream. If you really want. Have you added me on Xbox One? Now, to be fair, with your knowledge of this, you'll probably cream us at it. Well, that suspension damaged again because of this fucker ahead. Let's rewind that bit. So let me finish this race, and then if you want, I'll give you a race on it. I'm only streaming till about 5 o'clock, so it'll be this race and maybe a couple more with yourself, maybe one, maybe two. I'm in the top 10 this time. That's alright, that's better. Halfway through, we should be able to catch these buggers up now. Bollocks. Let's say Class B. I say, I have a feeling you get a creamer, she's just gonna zip off. If you would have tuned your cars up. laps to go, including this one. Try and get three more spots. Oh, you cheeky fuck. I've got three cars to pass with two more laps. Oh, because this bugger here was going sideways and may have cost us. Am I going into third? Am I into third? Yes, I am. Yes, nice. It's all or nothing now. Really, it's all or nothing now. I'm not going to get first. Saved third. Have I saved third? Yes, I did. I saved third. Okay, are you ready to go? So if you want a couple of races, I'm ready to go now. So we'll finish off the stream with a couple of online races of me getting creamed.
Welcome to the Multiplayer Hoppers. This is where you can race against your friends or the world in your...
So yeah, B class. Hello P10x102, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. So I'm ready to go, Evil Tomcat, whenever you are. So for the last 20 minutes of the stream, we're just going to see about having a couple of online races where we're going to see Evil Tomcat just burn off into the distance and leave me for dust for his cars. Is Evil Tomcat 2? Is it Evil Tomat 2? Because I'll have to... How you doing, mate? The tuning actually worked quite well. It was a lot better to brake than it was originally. We say the only reason I was getting really struggling with that was the last two races was I just hit the car, damaged it too much. Right. Yeah. I think I may need to do that as well then. Increase it up to 160. Yeah. Yep, I'm just gonna have to invite you into the party. So I have to create a private match. Okay. Okay, there we are. So, it's a B class, so I'll select my car. $350. Well, I just normally just buy one and go, really. So it's like the advantage might still be yours. Whenever you're ready, mate, I should start the race. Yeah. You watched my streams when I did Dirt Rally, didn't you? Oh, fantastic. Oh, thank you for joining us. That's cool, yeah, because... Yeah, yeah. It's kind of like a case of, yeah, I'm looking for more people on Xbox as well, so. Oh, absolutely. It's got plenty on the PlayStation. On and off since, what, September last year? Or August, September last year? Yeah, pretty much. I mean, it's the case of I've been a part of the PlayStation family since the PlayStation 1. And it was last year I got the Xbox One for my birthday, so... And considering I'm kind of in the games media section with podcasting and I used to be on a game site until the new one gets built up. So yeah, I kind of went, oh, I have to be a bit more unbiased towards systems. So that's why I got the Xbox One as well. Oh, absolutely. So I tried a bit of Forza one at a mate's house a few years ago, but I didn't get on with it as well as I got on with Gran Turismo. But it seems... But since 5 came out of Forza, it was really good. Hello, Gina. How you doing? You've caught us in the last 15 minutes of my stream. We're just having a couple of online races with Evil Tomcat. So I shall start when you're ready, mate. Let's go. So you're giving us a chance then. That's cool, Gina, no worries. It's good to have you here. No, I haven't yet, and I really should do, because that might help us on things like Dark Souls. Yeah. I also need to actually set the flap, the paddles up for the gears. Because I noticed I was able to go better. Bollocks. I was able to go better, much better, when I was, it had it manual gears rather than automatic. Yeah. I hate not being able to go flat out around that corner. I see it so much in Formula One that they just belt it around there. The car just struggles. It's like, come on, accelerate. Yeah, true. Gina, yep, BioShock remastered. Look at the date it comes out on. I wasn't a big fan of Skyrim. It looks like the potential for mods and stuff with the dragons and things, and then you got like that one Tamriel for the Elder Scrolls Online. But yeah, I'm not a huge fan of things like Skyrim and Fallout. I've tried them, I just don't get on with them. Corner again. Yeah, I'm just not braking enough because it's so tight, and I'm just forgetting it's going around that bit. Exactly, Gina. Exactly right. Wasn't too bad. Good win though, mate. so you're showing off. Just like, see if you can catch me a bit. Yeah, and then I'll just go over and just go, no, you're not gonna win. Hello, Millwall, how you doing, mate? You're here for the last 10 minutes of the stream. So you're tied up now. I've been here since 1:45. depends on where you are in the US to England. Yeah, that's about 6 hours. Options because I want to change the track. I can do. Our last race then will be on the Top Gear track. Because I got a... Oh, have I got an A car? A-spec car. Yes, I've got an A-spec car, the BMW M6. So Gina started playing the first one and only got about an hour or two into it when her PS3 broke of Bioshock. Ouch. Ouch. Yep, she gets to try it again. Yeah, you see? Yeah. We got more power than I have, so that's it's a good thing. Damn. I thought I changed it to the Top Gear track. Bloody thing. Oh well, we can play the same track, it's not a problem. Poor Millwall, he's got, because he's heading towards his GCSEs and, you know, he's almost 16 now. Even though we ripped the piss out of him, keep calling him 12. He has to deal with year sevens tomorrow. Right, let's see if I can beat you on the final race. Jesus, you took that corner wide. Yeah. Into Brooklands. So one of the other streamers I'm part of the channel with, it's called Vimus, he also plays this as well. So if you see us playing on it, maybe points. Millwall just goes, I'd rather do 3 hours of religious education rather than a whole day with year sevens. I just saw you go spearing off there, it's like, oh my god, can I sneak by? Yeah. This turn is going to be the one that either wins it or loses. Better. Oh, right by us, right in the last corner. Nice clean racing. And there we go. Good racing though, man. Gina, this is Evil Tomcat. You joined the stream earlier today watching it. But on that note, I'm going to say that's it for today for streaming, because it's coming up for about 5 o'clock. But cheers for the racing, mate. It was damn good. Thank you very much for that. I say, if you see us again on, feel free to jump to see about getting some more racing in. You too, mate. You have a good day. On that note, I'm going to say thank you very much for joining us today, because it's really cool of you, for another about 3.5 hours of racing. Yeah, got some bits done, got some bits not done. Thank you very much to Evil Tomcat, who you heard I was racing with, for the tips on trying to get my braking better. Also thank you everyone for joining in. Thank you all for the retweets. Thank you all for the likes. Also as I, if you haven't followed me already, hit that follow button. And also follow Battle Cattle UK. And tomorrow night, midnight UK time, 7 p.m. 7 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Central, live episode 3 of the Game Won't Play Itself podcast. You guys are invited. All right? So you turn up on there. So go to twitch.tv/TGWPIS. Okay, and also go on to YouTube for the Game Won't Play Itself YouTube channel and hit that sub button, because we can do with subs, because the more subs we get, the more chance we can make money, which is all good for us. And on that note, I shall catch you probably in chat later tonight, because it is Smut Bus Thursday with Borderlands for Shadowstalker Wings and Aravel as part of Battle Cattle. So on that note, I shall catch you then. Bye for now.